Second day of practice. Tell me how things have gone the first 2 days.
Things have gone very good. The kids have a great attitude. They're working extremely hard, which that's what I ask them to do, just 110% effort every time they're out here on every play that we practice, every drill. And so they're definitely doing that. They're doing a good job. They have a great attitude, and they're excited to be here. So it's been good.
Does it seem a little strange the regulars that you've had, you know, for the last 4 years on your team aren't here this year? So kind of got a brand new bunch. I know you got a lot of returners back, but it's a whole new team, isn't it?
It's a very inexperienced varsity. We have one player technically back that played last year that had a starting position, basically. So we're very inexperienced, but a lot of new faces, a lot of young, talented kids that are stepping in, and it's been a lot of fun so far.
So for the first time in a while, you've got some starting positions that are up for grabs.
Yes. I told that to the kids the very first day, like total clean slate for everybody. And I told them it doesn't matter if you're a freshman, senior, you got to earn your spot. And we're going to take the best 10, 12 kids, put them on varsity, and it might be a young team, but they're going to earn it.
So what sort of things the first 2 days have you been working with them? Is it more fundamentals the first couple of days?
A lot of fundamentals, me being very nitpicky about certain things. But we've done some team stuff because, you know, we hit the ground running. We're scrimmaging on Monday and Tuesday. And so we have to figure some things out fairly quickly. So we do two sessions of two a day. So our first session is a lot of skills and drills. Our second session is a lot of team stuff to try to figure that lineup out.
Okay, and how much do you like the new Callisburg Cook County Sports Talk t-shirts?
I love it and I want one.
Oh, and how many crickets can fit in a Callisburg gym?
That's part of our strategy. They dive bomb you when you're doing this.